As predicted, it's pretty foul today. Gonna have to walk through this all morning. Looks horrendous out there. Just 5 hours to walk in it. ...12 kilometres today. The rain's actually helping to keep us cool. Bit of a steep climb out of Lake Mackenzie Hut. About 3 hours to Lake Howden Hut, and then final hour at the end down to the divide. Better put you out before you get rained on. So I made it to Lake Howden Hut in just under 3 hours. Nice walk that. Yeah, I really enjoyed it in the rain actually. Everything was really green and alive and vibrant. Eland Falls was spectacular with that amount of water coming down. It was like a human car wash. So yeah, we'll just have a bit of lunch here and then make our way down to the divide. Cheese and crisp sandwich has been made at breakfast already, so it's good to go. This is it then, back to civilization. What do you think about that then, Jilly G?
Ah, it's almost a shame to be back in civilization again. Seeing a car is actually quite depressing. But yeah, it was an easy day today, really easy. We've actually walked slower than we needed to. And overall, yeah, it was not too bad a hike. It was, despite the tourism of it, actually really enjoyable. It's a really good walk.